serious players in it, and they play a swampy bluegrass song a lot like this. It's very cool.
It's worth watching just for the end.
Right.